Which direction do you feel the Lakers are going right now? And do you think they should build around like a star player like Griffin or Paul George? Or do you think they should stay with all the young guys and try to build?
Well, I'm gonna say young for sure, but I think we got a lot of talented, young pieces, and we're, starting to figure it out more and more day by day. So it's been, a lot of ups and downs, but it's been fun, just coming in and learning every day. So, it's only gonna go up from here. And like I said, we got so many young, talented pieces that, when it all comes together, it's gonna be really good.
And I got someone that wants to say hi to you. Say what's up.
Hey man, how you doing? What's up?
Say hi.
Hi.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Oh.
He's
You doing
talking to you.
good?
Said, are you doing good?
Good.
Yeah. Good. It's good to see you.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.
No problem.